Because nobody cares until somebody loses an ear.
It rolls down your neck and it falls on the deck until someone shouts, "Oi, what's it here?" You can't wear your glasses, you can't pull the lasses, your friends have to shout so you'll hear.
Being a pirate is all in the games until somebody loses an ear. It's all part of being a pirate. You can be a pirate.
Things like the blazes, it makes you pull faces. But you can't let your mates see you fly. A dashing black patch will cover the hatch and make sure the socket is dry.
Being a pirate is all fun and games until somebody loses an eye. It's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate with all of your heart. Somebody loses a hand.
It squirts and it girts and it jolly well hurts. Pain only a pirate can stand. The fashionable look is a nice metal hook, but then you can't play in the band.
Being a pirate is all fun and games until somebody loses a hand. It's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate.
Dickens, your pace never quickens, hopping around on one leg.
Ooh.
Ask your sweetheart to marry, but too long you have tarried, cause now you can kneel down and beg.
Being a pirate is all fun and games until somebody loses a leg. It's all part of being a pirate. You can be a pirate with all of your heart.
And you taunt, and you tout, and you pout. running to me when your feathers fall out.
Steady, steady as she goes. Keep to the channel. Make ready the anchor.
You know what? I love this job. Now somebody check the sounding.
To open my bottles of Blanquette. Voila. Also, I shall have somebody to switch on my enormous 30-inch plasma television. Whatever that is. And last of all, I shall have somebody to go down to the chip shop to buy me my favourite battered sausage.
Morning, Mum.
Is that all we've got to say to your mother?
Yes, Mother. We're not doing the battered sausage joke today, Mother, because it's not that kind of audience.
Oh, I don't know. They look a pretty mucky lot to me. I'll have them laughing at me cheesy what's-its by the time the evening's out. I was just telling them, now I'm going to start spending my money, some on designer handbags, some on Jimmy Choo's. I know, and I'll have those injections that will make my lips all big and pouty. I'll look like a model. It'll be marvellous.
It'll be a miracle.
It's that Pete Silver's pet parrot, Polly. Who's a pretty girl, then, eh? Who's a pretty girl?
Well, I'd have to guess it's not you, dear.
Mrs. Hawkins making friends with the local wildlife, I see.
Not exactly. I'm just contemplating whether or not to have parrot and chips for me.
I'd lay off the chips if for you.
Are you peckish myself? Parrot. Peckish. Parrot.
Whoops, I fell off my perch.
I expect he has got a sense of humour somewhere.
Judging by his tasting women!
Squire Trawley, as you're feeling, why not pop along to my cabin and you can nibble on my cheesy watsits?
Excuse me, woman!
Do you think there's something going on between those two?
I just don't want to think about it. Oh, Jim, we're nearly there. This is everything we've ever dreamed of. Excitement, adventure, and being together.
I know, and once we find the treasure, your father won't be able to complain about me being poor anymore.
Nothing you can say can tear me away from my dad. My dad. Nothing could ruin this moment.
Let's go to the back!
When we get to the island, you keep your heads down. Keep your eye on those landlubbers, and if they take out the map, grab them and holler at the top of your voice. Then we won't need to pretend anymore, and it's cut!
Do you know, I still don't know what you mean by that, old Johnny Capstone, sir.
No, why? It means they end up in Davy Jones's locker.
No,
Davy Jones's locker. Yeah, get about your business.
Captain! Daddy! Mark! Pirates!
Where?
Rose!
No!
Yes! And the cook!
Not that mighty Silver,
Daddy!
It's Long John Silver! Oh. No.
You're as surprised as we are, aren't you?
I'll use whatever force I need to take it.
No!
Yes!
No!